that day. And it's just
so bad.
Because certain kinds of cars are really fun to. Yeah,
thanks.
I don't see another car. Oh, got him right in the tank.
Oh,
somebody did get out though, right?
Somebody's still in it. Because one girl came running from this side.
Might have been the girl then. Oh, that poor girl. I saw an accident outside of here, and I messed this guy up, and the girl didn't know any better. She's talking to everybody about what happened. It's like, you're not upset. They're here to help. They're here to help the victim.
Yeah, exactly.
They're here, and they want somebody to blame.
No.
How's it going, George?
It was up. I mean, it went strong. It ignited heat. It exploded. And it was there was not a fire in the truck.
It was a collision.
They're looking.
And I don't know where the hope person lives or.
Yeah,
not that I'm hoping he's going to die, but I don't want to see anybody suffer the burn.
All his tendons tighten up when you get burned.
Yeah, I think you clench.
Yeah, you get all clenched up and shit, but I don't guarantee you fucking flopped over. Right into the muscle at the head, that's what went up fast, you know?
No, it's probably a gas tank.
Oh, shit. Judge pressure went up again in the back.
Yeah. Dying section.
At least
you're awake for it. I don't want to die in my sleep. I don't want to be awake when I die. I want to be surprised. Yeah. So it's some kind of SUV. That's a Jeep. Man.
I think it's across the street.
Oh, it was on Mudstone?
Yeah, I think it was a head-on collision. That's what he told me. Or not head-on, he was turning
that
somebody.
Guy said it was true, the other guy was in there?
I think somebody burned up in there.
All I heard was a boom.
Yeah, and it sounded like a delivery truck. I live right here.
Yeah.
So when trucks go by, bam, all kinds of noises. But it was louder. Exactly. Any minute. Everybody's all worried about the end of the world, but it comes for individuals at the end of their lives, man. Don't fret about that kind of crap. Just enjoy what you got, the time you got. You don't know when it's going to be over.
I heard it. I live right down here, and I heard all those
fires. You're the people in my neighborhood.
Yeah,
I live right there.
And then I'm like, hold on, somebody's screaming, so I thought someone was fighting. So I came out
here
real clear, I'm like, okay. But then I seen that car burning, I was like, what the fuck?
My name's Brian, by the way.
Sue.
Sue?
Yeah.
Nice to meet you, man. Nice to see you around. I've been here about 6 years, though. So.
6 years? Oh.
Just like that, man.
Because you said the woman came out of the car and started screaming and talking about somebody stuck.
Yeah, I hurt for her.
That's a fatal death, man.
Any kind of death sucks. Unless it's like old age. It still sucks, but. At least you got your whole life.
Very excited on this.
Yeah. Somebody hit that car and it blew up.
Hey, that's how they got
it out. Yeah, it was just like that. Boom. Well, these guys are on the ball. I love this fire department. I'm not trying to brag up on them, but these guys are really on the ball and they're nice. You know, some fire departments can be all messed up.
Can you get out?
No, he's dead. He's in there.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Either that or the person who came running and saying that somebody's in there was in a state of shock and panic and thought there was somebody in there. The Lord is sweet, 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 sweet.